हेलो गाइस, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल थॉट्स गेम। सो टुडे आई एम गोना गिव यू 7 हैबिट्स दैट यू शुड डू डेली फॉर मेकिंग योर डे मोर बेटर। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू लेट्स बिगिन। ओके, सो द फर्स्ट हैबिट यू शुड डू इज एक्सरसाइजिंग और वॉकिंग, बिकॉज इफ यू एक्सरसाइज और वॉक इन द मॉर्निंग इन द फ्रेश एयर, इट कैन बूस्ट योर एनर्जी एंड इट कैन लिटरली clean up your body. It can really give you energy, it can balance your body and it can give a shape of your body. So that I recommend you to do exercise or walking daily. You should do this every morning. For the first time you have to do is when you woke up, you have to just drink a glass of water or start walking or exercising. So this is the first habit you should do daily. Second is reading. So I read daily. I daily read books for growing up my vocabulary, for making my pronunciation more better. If you read books daily, it can really give you more knowledge. And after that pandemic, every school is closed. So I daily recommend you to read books. It can give you more knowledge, more stories, more words, and more lessons. So this is the second thing I recommend you to do daily. Third thing I recommend you to meditation. Meditate yourself. It is like in easy ways you can say that treat yourself more better. If you meditate, you can just focus on the things you are doing. Turn on the music. It's okay to take break. It's okay to feel some more good. So turn on music, meditate yourself. It can feel really good. Third thing you can do every morning is meditation. Fourth thing I recommend you to do is spending time with your family, because I think it can make you more goofy, more joyfully, and if you spend time with your family, it can really make you happy, because I am the person who always stays happy because of my family. They help me a lot and I just want to thank them for helping me a lot. They are always for me in my difficulties. Fifth thing I recommend you is to talking to yourself. Okay, so it is a little bit weird, but I talk to myself daily. Like if you are looking in a mirror, just say yourself, I want to do this, I want to do this, I'm gonna take this step today, I'm gonna do this today. When you first woke up, go to brush your teeth or wash your face, everything like this. So look in your mirror, tell yourself you're pretty, you're beautiful, and you're ready to face this day. You are ready to make something this day. You are ready to love someone this day. Sixth thing I recommend is you to do like one more step towards your dream. If you put one more step towards your dream, towards your passion, it can really relieve you. Last thing I recommend you to do daily is to help others. It can make you smile. It can make them smile. And if you feel better, then they will give a real prayer to you and it can really help you in the future. Thank you. See you soon. Allah Hafiz.